Entry number 5. The door is finally complete. With that, I can now begin my tests to see my compatibility with my new vessel. Further entries will show my current progress.